Namaskar. I am Dr. Krishna Prasanthi, Senior Consultant Physician and Diabetologist from Tirupati, Andhra Pradesh. Everybody know that we are facing a pandemic of COVID-19, that is a coronavirus infection globally. In India, in spite of taking very effective measures like lockdown and social distancing, still new cases are being outburst in many parts of the country. In both Telugu states, we are observing good number of new cases coming up in spite of the people coming from the states and the daily religious prayers. So it is the basic responsibility of the every citizen to understand how the coronavirus is getting transmitted from one to one and how we have to prevent it. Everybody knows that coronavirus is an infectious disease. It's a communicable disease transmitted in the droplets or in the contacts or by touching the fomites, and one to one human transmission has been reported. So minimum distance of 1 meter or 3 feet should be maintained in between the individuals, and cough etiquette has to be taken care, like when you're sneezing or coughing, you have to close your nose and mouth. And also we have to follow the hand hygiene techniques like repeated hand washing with soap and water or using alcohol sanitizers. When you are going out and coming back to your house, you have to take all these protective measures to be not to be infected with this deadly virus. The another basic thing which we have to consider is how you have to detect these symptoms early. So any patient who is having a new onset of fever or cold or dry cough or any pain abdomen or altered bowel movements, you have to report to the helpline 104. Any patient who is having these symptoms for 2 to 3 days and increasing severity of breathlessness, or any patient is having respiratory symptoms, they have to be taken to the doctor and test has to be done for COVID-19 immediately. So it is a basic responsibility of the every citizen to report to the government authorities of any suspect cases, either in the house or nearby houses or in their relatives, so that we have to prevent one-to-one transmission in this country. So prevention is better than cure. Follow the hand hygiene techniques, follow the cough etiquette, and follow the social distancing measures, not only till the period of lockdown but for another 3 to 6 months, and all these methods has to be implemented in our routine lifestyle to prevent further communicable disease. Those patients who have recovered from COVID-19 again should be under the follow-up of the doctors, and if they develop any new symptoms, they have to report back to the doctor so that we have to see any relapse in these patients. So all diabetic patients, be careful, take care of yourself. And if you are free from the COVID, definitely you are saving the country. Jai Hind.